Yeah, we knew that Hurricane Sally was a potential to be a devastating storm. But I'm telling you, after I have flown over Gulf Shores, Orange Beach, and Morton Morgan today, it's mighty bad. Thank goodness only one life that we know of has been lost so far. And our prayers will certainly go out to that family. But this has been a tough, tough storm, and it's going to take time to recover. So patience is going to have to be a virtue for all of our people. I'm here today to tell you that we want to stand with you. I'd like to reiterate my appreciation to the first responders, to troopers, to the sheriff's deputies, to linemen, National Guard, Marine Police, and countless others, people working round the clock to restore power and services to our people. Our power tells me that they now have some 4,000 other professionals from 14 states here in Alabama to help get power back on in Baldwin and Mobile County. And if nothing else, hear this message. The people of Alabama are praying for the people of this area. You are in their thoughts and prayers, and together, if we stand strong and do the very best we can, we'll all get through this. We've done it before, and we'll do it again. And I predict we'll be stronger in the future than we are today. So may God continue to bless you and the great state of Alabama.